All the best in the world of sport on to Tanta. We've already talked about the thrilling climax to the SPL season. What about the Copa Libertadores quarterfinal? It's Fluminense against Sao Paulo. That's Wednesday night at the alarm clock. You might have to go to bed and get up again. 1:45, early hours of Wednesday night, early Thursday morning. Hughes, talk about making it difficult for yourself. You're giving him a two-leg start in both sets, but you still manage to come through in straight sets.
Well, it's hard playing Alan. He's a very, very good friend of mine, and I'm just lucky there to get one over on him. He went 2-0 up in both sets, and all I got to say is thank you, mate. You give me a chance.
It's safe to say, now we're getting to the semi-final stage, whoever you end up playing, you won't be able to do that and come away with a victory. You'll need to start a bit quicker next time.
Well, yeah, definitely, yeah. But the thing is, in darts, you need a bit of luck, and you know, sometimes when you have the luck and it's with you, you get lucky.
And listen, there's plenty of darts fans in here, but you've brought your own army. Great, the fancy dress kings over there, the toy soldiers. Who are they?
Give them a big cheer from the Greyhound in Arford, Westler, the army!
Robert's into the semi-finals, and he's got his army following there as well. Robert Hughes celebrating his victory with his supporters. He's into the semi-finals where he joins Norris and Anderson. That incredible game, still getting over that Gary Anderson-Robert Thornton match. We've got one quarter-final left to come. We've just had an All-Welsh quarter-final. We've got another All-Welsh quarter-final. Home advantage in darts must count for something. Let's get to Martin to bring the players on.
Lakeside World Champion Mark
Tell you something, Dave. I'm saying about these Opens bringing forward the youth, but we've brought one man forward here, Tony Clark, who's now 53 years of age. He played in the 1979 Embassy, as it was called then.
Was he a youth then?
Well, he's 53 now, 53. And in actual fact, I saw him in the crowd. When he came over, I didn't know him. I honestly and truly, and I felt bit embarrassed. But the last time I'd seen him was when I was doing an darts exhibition at Wrexham Football Club, where he comes from. And there he is, very proud man, and he must be over the moon, because this man here is going to come
set,
up.
First leg, it's Mark to throw first. Game on!
Mark Webster, who doesn't mess around, is straight away the most fluent player
95.
I've seen in many a year. I think he's got the darts world at his feet, and certainly in that left hand.
Southpaw from 60. Denby, Mark Webster, current world champion, and the current Welsh Open champion as well. And it's these sort of darts
140.
That are taking him to the very, very top.
Yes, young and old, who cares? It won't worry Tony. That's what they've come to see. Tony Clark delivers.
45.
Both play for Clwyd. He knows all the tricks of the trade.
41.
Well, I hope your reception's got Satanta. You should be watching the Legends that night.
95.
They may be there.
Circus Tavern, yep. Caters for wedding parties, I'm told.
Webster on a finish. 126.
41. Mark Iroquois, 126.
So 19s. That single leaves the treble for the bull. It's tough. Yeah, the deflection takes it the wrong way.
Yeah, but there's another three after this one, David.
39.
179, Tony Clark.
Mark, you require 87.
Trouble 17. Single 20. And one for the bull.
46.
Okay.
Tony Chances. Require 120.
Shanghai, that is. Needs the treble and then the double. Is this the one? Oh, unlucky,
100.
Tony.
Mark, you require 51.
Let off for the world champion. Might go one. Double top. Is it 51 left, though, not 41? There's a discrepancy on the scores, and Mark's just checking it at the moment.
Who's on the stage? Rab?
Yeah.
Rab Butler?
I think Uncle Check. There he is.
There he is, Check Butler.
Now, he went for the bull and hit the single nine, so that should leave 41.
Mark's last score was 46.
So...
Mark, you require 41.
We were right. Yeah.
As I said, it's not an easy job. Is double top easy? No.
Has that 21. Put it off, Tony?
Well, Tony require 20.
Like I said, it's sometimes, but you can't. It's tough up there. It's hot. That's the one. They didn't put Tony Clark off anyway.
Tony Clark.
All the lasses and
second
lads from Clwyd Darts.
To throw first. Game on.
We're in the county of Clwyd. We have two men playing for the county. Game promotion.
140!
Yeah, and this man not only playing for his county, Mark Webster, he'll be off to the Europe Cup as well in August. Tournament in Denmark this year.
I wonder if Tony's made that team.
140!
Or have they picked the team yet?
They have picked the team, he hasn't made it, I'm afraid.
85.
Tony